And here's the kick. The hit. First and 10. Back to throw. Throws right. It's picked off. The tackle.
Can't score if you don't have the ball, baby.
That wasn't a great interception. That was just a poor pass.
First and 10. Second and 8.
Ready, break. Dad.
Back to pass. Over the middle.
The defender did a great job on that play. He couldn't stop the pass from getting there, but he made sure the receiver wasn't going to get an easy catch.
Third and 8. Back to throw. Throw it. Dina.
He just stayed with the receiver until the ball got there. Then he just put his hand in there and knocked it away.
Fourth and 8. And here's the punt. First and 10. Second and 10. Back to pass. Throws it. Third and 10. Down the right side. Pass complete.
Way to hustle, baby. Way to hustle.
Good quarterbacks can always read their receivers. You look here, 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 and then boom, you make up your mind and throw.
Back to pass. Down the right side. He's tackled.
This guy's got a great touch.
To the right. He's brought down. Second and 5.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Teamwork, baby, teamwork.
Third and 5. Here they come. Throws right. Fourth and five. And here's the punt. First and 10.
Let's see if that was caused by the quarterback or the receiver.
First and 10. Touchdown, Saints.
That's how you score points, baby.
The extra point is good.
There's times when you don't need to rifle a ball in there, and this was one of them.
And here's the kick. He's brought down. First and 10.
Ready, break.
Throws it. Pass is complete. Second and 6. It's a blitz. Big move. Now that was nice. First and 10.
Ready, break.
Back to throw. Down on that side. It's complete. Second and 10.
Ready, break.
Back to pass. Grab a shovel because he just got buried.
More where that came from, baby.
Third down. The pass is complete. Fourth and 6.
Ready, break.
And here's the punt. First and 10. Second and one. First and 10. Back to pass. Throws right.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did because the ball was going to be caught.
Second and 10. Third and 10. Down the left side. Denied.
He just stayed with the receiver until the ball got there. Then he just put his hand in there and knocked it away.
Fourth and 10. And here's the punt. First and 10. Second and 10.
When your passing game isn't doing well, you better be able to run it.
Down the left side. Complete. First and 10. Second and 10.
Ready, break.
The pitch. He's tackled. Third and 8.
Quarterback seems to be having trouble completing his passes. If this continues, it's going to be a long day for him.
Down the right side.
I'll tell you what, that was a heck of a hit. And not too many guys are going to catch a ball when they get hit that hard.
Fourth and 8.
Ready, break.
And here's the punt. First and 10. Back to pass. To the left. The pass is complete. Second and 3. Third and 2. Back to throw to the right. It's complete. First and 10. Got to be kidding me.
That was great defensive coverage. There was nothing there for the offense.
Second and 10. Throws it. Complete. Third and 9. Back to throw. Down the right side. Fourth and 9. And here's the punt. First and 10. The tackle.
That's it.
That was sweet.
Ready,
they've really been spreading the ball around nicely today.
Sacked him.
With a pass rush like that, you're never going to get the ball off. We'll see on the replay how he got free to make the sack.
Second and 20. Third and 20.
Ready, break.
Sack.
Hard to make that pass when you're laying down, huh?
There was a missed block down there somewhere.
And here's the punt. First and 10. Second and 10. Over the middle. Pass is complete. Third and 6. Throws right.
When you're passing the ball this well, you got to keep doing it till they stop you. This receiver has a running back's mentality once he catches a ball.
First and goal.
This is when it really helps to have all those big, meaty guys down there.
Now that was nice. Second and goal.
The defensive linemen can't let themselves be knocked backwards here. These guys have been extremely effective passing the ball so far today. Let's see if it continues.
A pitch. Spins around. Touchdown, Saints.
I thought you put him on the floor.
The extra point is up, and it's good. And here's the kick. And down he goes. First and 10. Back to pass, down the middle. It's complete. First and 10. Second and 4.
Ready, break.
Dillon, he's brought down.
That's it, baby. That's it, right there.
First and 10. It's a blitz. Throws left. This offense is terrible.
second and 10.
Touchdown, Bills.
The extra point is good.
Look at the quarterback loft the ball so the receiver can run under it.
And here's the kick. First and 10. The top. Second and 8.
Over the middle. Pass complete.
First and 10. Second and 4.
The pitch.
He laid him out.
Third and 2.
Defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Fourth and 2. And here's the punt. First and 10. Second and 4.
Ready, break.
It's complete.
Whoa, he just got leveled.
First and 10. He's down for the count.
Like that? More where that came from.
Second down. Throws right. Pass complete. Third and nine.
Watch your quarterback ignore the pressure and wait for his receiver to get open.
First and 10.
Sure, he could have played that pass any better. He got his hand in there and prevented the receiver from making that catch.
Second and 10.
Ready, break!
Back to pass. Down the right side.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Third and 10.
Ready, break!
Back to throw. Throws right. Runs right. Fourth and 10. The kick is up, and it's good. And here's the kick. First and 10. Back to pass. Quarterbacks are just not meant to take hits like that.
That's what I'm talking about.
Second down. To the left. Any tighter coverage, and they'd be sharing the same jersey.
I'm not sure he could have played that pass any better. He got his hand in there and prevented the receiver from making that catch.
Third down.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did, because the ball was going to be caught.
Fourth down. And here's the punt. First and 10. Down the right side. It's complete. second and 8. It's intercepted. He's brought down.
Now that is the way to cover a receiver.
First and 10.
Ready, break. Good.
Back to throw. Perfect.
The receiver was never able to get good separation from the defender on that play.
Second and 10. Down the right side. Third and 4. Fourth and 4. The kick is up, and it's good. And here's the kick. First and 10. Throws right. Any tighter coverage, and they'd be sharing the same jersey.
I'm not sure he could have played that pass any better. He got his hand in there and prevented the receiver from making that catch.
Second and 10. To the left.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did, because the ball was going to be caught.
Third and 10.
Ready, break. Get.
Down the left side. D9.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Fourth and 10. And here's the punt. First and 10. Second and 4. The pitch. Third third and one. The top. First and ten. The pitch. The hit. First and ten. The top. He's brought down. Second and seven. The pitch. Third and three. The top.
These guys are moving the ball at will so far today.
First and ten. And here's the kick. And down he goes. First and ten. It's complete.
Look at that perfect pass.
First and ten.
Not sure he could have played that pass any better. He got his hand in there and prevented the receiver from making that catch.
Second and ten.
Ready, break.
Roseland.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did, because the ball was going to be caught.
Third and ten.
Ready, break.
Back to pass. To the left. He's tackled.
Any NFL quarterback can hurt you when he has time to throw.
First and ten.
Ready, break.
Back to throw down the right side. The tackle. First and goal.
Ready, break. Dad.
Here they come. Roseland. touchdown, Bills. The extra point is good. And here's the kick. First and 10. To the right. Pass complete.
Way to hustle, baby. Way to hustle.
First and 10. Second down. Throws right. Complete. Third and 7.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Fourth and 7. And here's the punt.
Poor punt returns aren't just the returner's fault. He needs to have good blocking and good protection, and he's not getting that today.
First and 10. Down the left side. Second and 10. The pass is complete.
Way to go, baby.
Now that is precision passing.
Ready, break.
The top. And down he goes.
If you get penetration against an offense, it can really mess up a run because it takes away the cutback option.
Ready, break.
Throws right. Third down.
I'll tell you, when it's third and so many yards, why the heck would you run a pass pattern It was short of the first down. Makes no sense to me.
Fourth and four. And here's the punt. First and 10. Second and 9. Down the right side. It's complete.
I'll tell you something. You can't throw it any better than that.
First and 10. Second and 10. Complete. Third and 9.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did, because the ball was going to be caught.
Fourth and 9. And here's the punt.
Boom!
First and 10.
That was perfect coverage on that one. The receiver never had a chance at the ball.
First and 10.
As a defender, if you can't make a play on the ball, sometimes you got to do the next best thing. And that's hit the guy so hard that the ball pops out.
Second and 10. Any tighter coverage, and they'd be sharing the same jersey.
I'm not sure he could have played that pass any better. He got his hand in there and prevented the receiver from making that catch.
Third and 10. Over the middle. Denied.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Fourth and 10. kick is up. And it's good. And here's the kick. First and 10. Second and 10.
Ready, break.
The tackle.
Can I get some blocking, please?
Third and 10.
Hey, he can't take that kind of punishment all day.
Ready, break.
And here's the punt. First and 10. Down the right side.
He just stayed with the receiver until the ball got there. Then he just put his hand in there and knocked it away.
Second and 10.
These guys have played a pretty clean game. Penalties have not been a factor for them today.
He got him.
Again and again and again.
If you take too many of those, it's going to shorten your day.
Fourth and a mile. And here's the punt. The hit. First and 10. Second and 2.
Ready, break.
Down the right side. In a word, burnt.
That's good execution. That's the way the play was drawn up.
First and 10. Second and 5.
Ready, break!
Over the middle. He's brought down. That was sweet. Second and goal.
Ready, break!
That's the end of the third quarter.
Receiver would have needed a ladder to get that one.
Third and goal.
Ready, break!
Back to pass. Fourth and goal.
Ready, break!
Kick is up, and it's good. And here's the kick. And down he goes. First and 10. Blitz! Down the right side. The pass is complete. First and 10. The toss. Now that was nice. Second and 3. Third and 3. Fourth and 1.
Hey, you can't cover any better than that.
First and 10.
Intercepted. The hit.
Let's see if that was caused by the quarterback or the receiver.
First and 10.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did, because the ball was going to be caught.
Second and 10. Back to pass. Oh, mama! Make the pain go away.
The quarterback can't afford to get too comfortable in the pocket.
Third and long.
Let's see if they can pick up this first down. They haven't been doing a good job converting on third down so far.
Down the right side. Touchdown, Saints.
Get the feeling that they can score from anywhere on the field today. There's times when you don't need to rifle the ball in there, and this was one of them.
The extra point is up, and it's good. And here's the kick. The hit. First and 10. Sharing the same jersey.
I'm not sure he could have played that pass any better. He got his hand in there and prevented the receiver from making that catch.
Second and 10.
Ready, break.
Roseland. Pass is complete. Third and 8.
Ready, break.
Back to throw to the left. Pass complete. First and 10. Second and 10.
complete.
First and 10. Second and 3.
Ready, break. Down the right side, the tackle.
First and 10.
The toss. Running to his right, the tackle.
Second and 9.
Ready, break.
Goes right, getting tighter coverage, and they'd be sharing the same jersey.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Third and 9.
Ready, break.
Down the outside.
The defense must have taken away his primary receiver.
Fourth and 9.
And here's the punt.
First and 10.
All those guys on defense did a good job of filling the gaps, so the running back had nowhere to go.
To the right. The pass is complete. That was sweet. Blitz is on. Throws right. Pass complete.
Second and 2. First and 10. The toss. Now that was nice. Second and 3.
A pitch.
This is my house.
If you want to stop the run, it all starts up front. Those defensive linemen are holding their ground and filling their gap. Never even had a shot at that one.
Fourth and four. And here's the punt. First and 10. Second and 10. Is complete. Third and three.
Ready, break.
Throws right. Fourth and three.
Defense really hasn't given him any kind of room to run.
To the right.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did, because the ball was going to be caught.
Way to go, baby!
First and 10. He's brought down. Timeout is called. Second and 10. Third and six. Throws right. First and goal.
This is when it really helps to have all those big, meaty guys down there.
Goodness gracious!
His helmet flew off. That's the bad news. The good news is his head isn't in it.
Second and goal. third and goal.